Hello and welcome to the Horse Music Hotspot, bringing you the best in pony music from each month as chosen by the Horse Music Herald staff. This month's episode is super special because this month we've decided to collate all of our staff members' top three songs for the year. We're going to showcase those songs after our regular show this month, so please stay tuned to hear that. It's some really great stuff picked by our wonderful staff members. Anyways, let's get on with our first tracks. Starting with Syzygy is Ain't Scared, then Alicor's remix of DJT's It Isn't, and Another Star by Exiark and Flitzy.
Try something different.
Yeah!
Show yourself!
my heart torn asunder. And everything I saw just made me wonder. But now I'm lost in my demise. These fragment thoughts evade my eyes. I used to think I'd win the fight. This war is bigger than I saw. The darkened light I see just falls. We'll be right back.
Coming up, we have a mystery teaser track for Ponies at Dawn Amity, which is Ponies at Dawn's 10th album. And it's all collaborations and remixes. And it should be really great fun. And that's coming out in January of next year. So keep an eye out for that. And after that, we have I Blank to Apple's Hors d'oeuvre and Sonic Rainboom's remix of Soaring Flight's Dashing Dreams. Thank you. Coming up, we have Zavi's remix of Pony I Wanna Be, then Crash to Pieces by Synthes, and Dawn DeVore's Come Bliss with Treasy.
just push through the pain. Find a way. And if we don't make it out, crash to pieces, full of doubt, know that I still believe in you. Someday you'll make it big, show the world just what they miss. Don't give up, you gotta see it through. And you'll never reach the sky if you don't spread your wings and try. Don't stop looking to the stars. And they all try to bring us down. We won't let them stand your ground. We won't let them, no, no.
She's my little stoner pony, she's a yoga instructor. Her elevated consciousness is so far beyond your simple understanding of our universe. Little hippie in love with Equestria. Every pony in it from you to Celestia. She's clearing up her chakras, feeling non-duality. Come bless a witchery, and then you will all see a way of perceiving the world we all live in. Expanding your consciousness with this green pony. Breathe deep, you'll feel neat. Come bliss with Treezy. She's my trippy little pony, she's a creature collector, saving little animals from certain extinction, and entheogenic plants that'll let you see through time. She's on another level, yeah, she's blissing out again. Her oscillations harmonize and tickle your ears, and then put you in a state of relaxation. Trees, and then you will all see a way of perceiving the world
Our last three songs for this month are There's a Light That Never Goes Out by Marcy, Hoping by Forever Free Brony, and Haiti's remix of Stargazer by Skyrunner.
Take me there tonight, where there's music and there's ponies who are real life. Watching this TV show, I'd never, never want to go home, because I haven't got one anymore. Be there tonight, because I want to see ponies and I want to see life. Watching this TV show, oh please don't turn it on, because Equestria is my home, it's their home, and I'm needing some more. Hasbro won the heart, cancels it for us. To cry by your side is such a heavenly way to die. And if chrysalis took the life from us, to die by your side, well, the pleasure, the privilege is mine. Take me out tonight, oh take me anywhere over there, don't care, don't care. And in the darkened underpass I thought Celestia, my chance come at last, but then a strange fear gripped me and I just couldn't ask. Take me out tonight, oh take me anywhere over there, don't care, don't care. Driving in your car, I never, never want to go, because I haven't got one.
Thank you.
want to go when their heart won't open. So far away, yet so nearby, feels as if someone's still watching over me. So here's to hoping.
now we're going to move on to the Horse Music Herald staff's favorite songs from the whole year.
The first member of our staff to introduce his top three songs for the year is our director, Spectra.
Hi, I'm Spectra, and I'm the director, I guess, for the Horse Music Herald. And these are my choices for my three favorite songs of 2016. First up is Patina by Woodlaw, which was actually the first song we ever posted on the site. It's a great little acoustic number and remains one of my favorites from Woodlaw to date. Second is Sakura by Metapony. Metapony's chill progressive house style has always been a favorite with me, and when I heard this on the Ponies at Dawn Awakening album, I just instantly fell in love with it. And my last pick is Greater Things by Acoust Whole Note, who has a great style reminiscent of 90s alternative rock. Hope you enjoy my picks, and thanks for listening.
Long are the days of the aimless wanderer searching for home in the green, but longer the days of the ones who squander years in a life of routine. Stay in the light of the forest, sister, free from the greed and the wire. Nothing can come of a droning system, all that you need is the fire. Take to the land like the rushing water, fight for your life like a lion. Retell the tale of a lowly daughter lost in the place where she bites. Treasure the scars that the woodlands gave you, make them a sign of your might. The cold and the wind and the rain may scald you, but freedom it comes at a price. But along came alone, with the fear that where you're going may be wrong. While all across the oceans, to these dreams, these gleaming notions, we belong. Say that the time is the greatest fodder, wait and you'll find your design. But given the chance, we would all work harder, finding the place where we shine. Remember the words that the wise man told you, water that moves remains clean. The lake will be black and it's stagnant soon, so better to drink from the stream. There's beauty and longing and desperation, it means that you've not given up. So focus the fervor of your frustration, use it to fly, not to drop. Look to the ground when you feel unmoved, the earth where you stand is untried. Shine as you howl at the rising moon, the point is to live, not survive. But along came along, with the fear that where you're going may be wrong. While all across the oceans, to these dreams, these gleaming notions, on an ordinary day they'll come alive. Come alive. Come alive. Come alive. Come alive. All around you, don't have to be so alone. Take a good look at this world you found and breathe, now you're finally home.
Thank you. decision. I can't fathom why you hold her, what it's been doing you. While you're wanting, several out there think to take, and they aren't giving once they do. It's what they do. For everybody you've been asking, I would like to stay and see. Forget whatever you've been hearing. You are meant for greater things.
So our next staff member to introduce his top three songs of the year is Exploding Pony Toast.
Hey guys, I'm Exploding Pony Toast. I do review for Horse Music Herald, and you might also know me in my role as poster of music on Equestria Daily. And I'm here to introduce my three favourite pony songs from this year. It's a bit hard to choose from everything, so these are just some off the top of my head that really meant something to me. The first one is a collaboration between DJT and I Blank to Apples called Pones. This just knocked my socks off when I heard it. The next one is Rejected by That Music Brony. And the last one is Awakening by Lia Kuo, a mashup of all of the songs from Ponies at Dawn's Awakening album. And I was just so amazed at how well they put everything together.
Thank you. Oh yeah.
I've wanted to feel accepted, but at every turn I've always been rejected. So as the days pass by without a thought or a care, I'll leave you in your happiness while I'm lost in my despair. Feel accepted, but at every turn I've always been rejected. So as the days pass by without a thought or a care, I'll leave you in your happiness while I'm lost in my despair. Oh,
precipice with you. You have all the leverage now. All my life I wanted to feel accepted.
The next staff member to introduce his top three songs is Zavi.
Hey, it's your boy Zavi. I don't have a mic, so here's a crappy text-to-speech list of my three fave pony songs of 2016. First up is Ethereal by Jastrian and Synthes. After that it's Our Anthem by DJT. Then finally Crystarium's song Going Nowhere. Arigato Horse Friends.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Francis Vace introducing his top three songs for the year.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Francis Vace here, here to share with you some of my favorite songs from the year. Now, the first one is from an EP called 6-1 by Quicksilver. I've had this album on repeat essentially since it came out. The song from it that we're going to hear is Blur. Perhaps not my favorite from the album. It's really hard to pick a favorite, but this is probably the best representation of the album as a whole.
A simple greeting beats it. We'll talk about it later. You're still pushing on the bit. My head's on a swivel like the point of the pivot. I'm tracking all your movements, but it's blurring my vision. Who wants to cause a living so fast when you're always looking like you're running on empty? Don't you see where it's gone? Think always made it speaking perfect, but you hardly have my head anymore. You're pushing to be the very best there ever was. Spreading around the truth, beating my own world. This is pain, the grind is ages. You always gotta have it that way. It's so simple. Everything lights up like a lock and a key. Don't apologize to me. You have your life, and this is mine. Open up your eyes, you'll see. Your movement's so close to tragedy. Can't slow down, can't slow up. This is for the ones that can't keep up. Striking taunts just like the first. Robot the same, but can't say it's worse. Finish line, I'll see you later. Casualties. I found the secrets behind all that disbelief. Well, the secret is out with these reggae styly. While the clouds they float so happily. Day after day it's just more of the same. Sometimes you gotta mix it up and mix it up to play the game. Obstacles, take them literally. You'll make it to the top eventually. Don't apologize to me. You have your life, and this is open up your eyes. You'll see your movement so close to tragedy. Can't slow down, can't slow up. This is for the ones that can't keep up. Striking taunts just like the first. Robot the same, but can't say it's worse. But finish line, I'll see you later.
This next one for very similar reasons of a really good EP, an EP by Pank called Internal Errors. Again, it's really hard to pick a favorite from this EP, but the one I've ended up going with is a song called My Little Demons. This next one I've picked in part because I don't think I'm allowed to pick Frida. So instead we're going to have the Wonderbolts with Rainbow, which is a really nice ponification of the Scott Pilgrim song Threshold.
Next up, we have Hacked introducing his top three songs for the year.
Yo, thanks for tuning in to this month's episode of the HMH Hotspot. This is Hacked, and I've got another trio of favorite tunes to share with you. Starting off heavy, we've got a tune from one of my favorite artists of the year, the Savage Army of One That Is Stallion Slaughter, with his track, The Suffering Has Been Doubled. Armed with powerful death growls, catchy cleans, and smart composition, this track is an incredible exhibition of the artist's diverse array of talents. Second, we've got the electro-pop collaboration Nay Anything, as organized by Fritzy Beat, which has proved to be an enduring addiction for me all year with an incredible melodic hook composed by Sim Gratina, as well as some absolutely brilliant lyricism and delivery from both Fritzy and Melody Note. And third, we have the wonderfully fun trap track from the one and only Seventh Element. The track isn't afraid to be silly in its nature, and it lends to one of the many reasons I'm always looking forward to more from the artist. So before we get back into it, I just want to thank everyone who's helped by lending either hand or hoof in supporting, enabling, and empowering the Brony music scene. We've seen such incredible growth this year, and it wouldn't be possible without the selflessness that I've seen brandished by so many, and that has been incredibly inspiring to me. So yeah, keep it radical and stay tuned for some more awesome Pony music.
I will not fall again. world all too sturdy till you arrive. Knock me down, feel it, I've got stars in my eyes. She's the top mare in town, high class and wearing the crown. Fair princess got me speechless, there ain't no class I can teach this. She's got my heart tied in knots, I swear that ready or not, she'll know my name. I just hope somehow that you feel the same. Cause when you're here, I don't know what to do. My hopes are flying high. And when you're near, I don't know what to do. When you look my way, and I know that you are out of my league. But you stole my heart and gave it away. I know this isn't right, but these feelings I have won't go away. Go away. Royal princess with royal duties and royal pain in every pony. From my hoof and marriage they complain, and I had no idea if my prince I could choose until my heart stopped when I looked to you. But I have checked all the charts, no way I'll throw in my darts. This talent's the perfect one, my shining second to none. He is so precious, you know, whenever he say hello, my special symphony, I'm hoping that you might agree. Hey, hey. When you're here, I don't know what to do. My hopes are flying high. And when you're near, I don't know what to do. When you look my way, and I know that you are out of my league, but you stole my heart and gave it away. I know this isn't right, but it's feelings I have won. Go away, go away. Singing out my love for you.
And I don't want to go away. Got a passion to go that distance all for you.
And every pony is saying we are crazy, but I do it all again if it means I can be there by your side and be there till the end.
Oh,
Next up, we have Neverlast Standing introducing his top three songs for the year.
Hey, it's Neverlast Standing, and in the Horse Music Herald team, I quality check the songs posted to make sure they're top-notch by reviewing and listening to them. 2016 has had many great songs. I wish I could choose more than three, but my top favorites would be Ignition by Delrom, which is very catchy, has great vocal chops, and I love it. Now my second would be Get Dirty by AJ Young, which I love because it's also really catchy and has great vocal chops. My third would be I'll Fly by Proto Cat, as it's drum and bass and great vocal chops. It's really chill. Now, those are my top three favorites from 2016. I hope you like it. And I hope 2017 will be even better. And watch out for the Ponies at Dawn album that's coming up. And I'll see ya.
We'll be right back.
Coming to the end of our staff favorite section with Mackenzie introducing his top three songs for this year.
Hey everybody, Mackenzie here from Host Music Herald on Comment Sections. It was very hard to pick a top three, but I managed to do it. So in first spot, I've got the Southern Hoof Medley from Exarch, which is kind of a successor to the essence of being a pony. The fact it uses many, many different vocals from the show and the movies makes it so very emotional for me because of all the passion I have for those characters. Then in second, we've got Start Again from Exploding Pony Toast, Luther Fan and That Music Ronnie from the album Awakening from Pony That Down, which is very emotional as well ever since the album teaser, and also representing well the overall quality and emotion in the Pony That Down albums. So yeah, I'll include a lot of them here, but I can't. And lastly, I present to you a remix of Legend You Are Meant To Be from Settlements of Life. Again, it's so emotional when vocals from our beloved characters get sublimated like that in such a remix. Shout out to the Dream Team and to everybody who's listening. I love you all. Keep feeling powerful things and spreading the passion.
I'm So we're here now, looking at the sky, watching sunrises bleed and colors go by. Don't you think that there's another way to rise up to the sun and take back the day? We'll find awakening, my friend.
cause I'll take them all in stride. Together we will shine so bright. Great young, brilliant skin.
And these are Syzygy's remix of Fire by Brohoof Studios featuring Glitchling, Progressive Elements' Stars in Sky, and Budzy and Undreamed Panic's Acid Trap.
I said I'm fast, like a sonic boom. Gonna make you lose when you hear this tune. Too icy, not like Mikey Wikey. Unlike him, Rody actually likes me down. Listen to the sound, I hope you fucking nice can hear me now. Look at me now, I'm feeling in the clouds while you're on the ground. I'm wearing the crown, let's go. Free yourself and lose control. I got music coming from my soul. If you don't like this song, you'll pay the toll. Let's go, collaboration, speaking for the ponies in the nation. Feel the sensation, got your hearts racing. This is just the beginning of my creation.
Don't be mad cause I'm a try it.
It's not my fault I can spit it. Alright, let's go. Don't be mad cause I'ma try it. Not my fault, it's not my fault, I can spit. I think I finally chose the right occupation. I've been too patient, I'm tired of waiting. I'm taking it out cause I got motivation.
Yeah, I'm really feeling the speed right now, like, for real. Yeah.
Don't be mad cause I'ma try it. It's not my fault I can spit it. Don't be mad. on my phone, I can spit.
Thank you very much for tuning in to this special episode of the Horse Music Hotspot. I've really enjoyed presenting all this excellent music to you throughout this year, and I hope to see you for some really great episodes next year. Peace out, guys, and Happy New Year.